好，2017年 Paper One Section A 嘅第十九条。第十九条咧，同大家今次睇一睇咧，就系话一啲 transaction 点样影响 ALC 啊、asset liabilities 同 capital 啦。咁咧，我哋睇一睇佢今次咧有几个嘅 transaction 嘅。咁啊，咁我分别喺下边咧，会成翻 A、M 同埋 C 去方便大家去睇啦。咁咧，我哋睇一睇啦。而家咧，佢话 Mr. Wong 咧就设立咗一个 business 啦。咁佢咧就 introduce 咗一架 motor van 就40,000 into the firm。咁喺呢個 transaction 嚟講咧，應該你嗰個 asset 咧就會增加 40,000。咁呢個係屬於嗰個 motor van 啦。咁同一時間又要 introduced by the owner， 咁所以 capital 咧都會增加翻 40,000。好啦，咁咧呢個完咗啦。咁去到第二個啦，第二個咧佢就話 the firm borrow。200,000 for Mr. Wong relatives。咁咧呢一段先睇到呢個 purchase office equipment and 嗱，我哋有兩句説話，咁於是一個説話有 and， 咁即係拆開睇啦。先睇下第一句，佢話借咗 200,000 from Mr. Wong 嘅 relatives to purchase office equipment。咁即係借嘅錢用嚟買 office equipment， 即係 office equipment 屬於 asset 係咪？咁所以 asset 咧同一時間咧都會增加 200,000 啦。咁但係咧，你知道呢啲錢咧係買機器借翻嚟，所以 liabilities 咧都會增加 200,000 嘅。咁呢度咧就完咗啦。好啦，到最尾嗰行啦。最尾嗰行就話：咦，佢同一時間又借咗錢喎。咁 for the business operation， 咁今次借嘅地方唔同啦。之前就問親戚借，今次就問銀行借。咁問銀行借咧就借咗 100,000。咁所以咧 liability 咧又增加 100,000。咁但係去咗邊啊？咁當然呢啲變。有 from the bank for business operation， 其實即係入咗 cash at bank 啦，或者入咗變咗 cash 啦，咁所以咧 asset 咧都係會增加嘅，咁所以呢度咧增加翻 100,000。咁於是你加一加個 total 嘅時候咧，我哋就話啦，呢個咧應該就 340,000 啦，呢個咧就係 300,000， 最尾呢個就 40,000。咁所以咧，對一對答案咧，最尾應該就係 D 啦。